Did a couple tests with the Grip Spritz. There's an obvious difference. A lot of people are gonna say, sometimes I just wipe my shoe with my hands, a cloth, water. One of the things I noticed with the Grip Spritz is it actually lasts a while. After this session, I actually used it a couple pickup games that we had, and I only had to do it out of maybe the 6 or 7 games that we played. I only had to do the spray twice, once before and then one in between. And I noticed that it actually helped me. So I didn't even have to really wipe my shoes with my hands or nothing like that.
The evidence is clear. What do you think?
Green eyes, fried rice, I could cook an egg on you. Late night, game time, coffee on the stove.